Good morning. It's Morning Edition from NPR News.
It's been a familiar voice in South Florida since 1948, when it first signed on to become today the longest-running NPR affiliate in the state. But today's WLRN is a new WLRN. WLRN has grown into a multifaceted media company, unparalleled among local public broadcasters nationwide. Recognized today as a leader in the field, garlanded with regional and national awards for local radio news and original television productions.
From the WLRN Miami Herald Newsroom, I'm Luis Hernandez.
It all starts with WLRN's news partnership with the Miami Herald, among the most successful news alliances of its kind in the country. Three South Florida news bureaus, staffed by 17 full-time journalists, produce 25 news bulletins each weekday. News built on integrity and independence. Stories about South Florida, reported by South Floridians.
This is 91.3 WLRN, South Florida's NPR news station, and 91.5 WKWM, NPR for the Florida Keys.
400,000 listeners a week tune in to WLRN Radio, from the Palm Beaches and Broward County all the way to Key West, home of America's southernmost news bureau. National favorites like NPR's Morning Edition and All Things Considered are matched in audience popularity by WLRN's own current affairs programs.
This is the Florida Roundup on WLRN. I'm Tom Hudson. Thanks for listening.
Shows like the Florida Roundup, the Sunshine Economy, and Latin America Report. At WLRN Radio, news is our future, the first choice for Floridians who want to keep up with local, regional, and world events. Beyond the airwaves, WLRN travels digitally. On social media platforms like Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, WLRN offers quick news updates and real-time chats that foster debate among an informed and engaged community. These networks lead back to WLRN.org, where our news stories and investigations live alongside in-depth online reports, television documentaries, community events, and much more. WLRN's Apple and Android apps keep busy South Floridians connected wherever they go. And when storm clouds gather, the Florida Storms app keeps track of threatening weather.
Wasn't that terrific?
For more than 65 years, WLRN has been an educational source for the community and the classroom. WLRN provides a diverse range of content through online learning tools.
Super job, super readers.
More than 60 hours a week of award-winning children's programming makes WLRN a go-to television source for young learners and a haven for family-friendly viewing.
Yes, it is!
When evening falls, WLRN's primetime programming takes over. Our state-of-the-art high-definition control room delivers picture quality unmatched by our competitors. Primetime brings viewers the best of PBS, like Nature, Nova, and American Experience.
I see. That sounds promising.
Plus, the best from Britain. Quality dramas South Floridians will find nowhere else on the TV dial.
I shook up the world! I shook up the world!
At the core of its mission are WLRN's original productions, award-winning documentaries that set us apart as South Florida's storyteller. Over a million South Floridians tuned in last year to watch a WLRN original program, South Florida stories that also air on PBS stations across the United States. Almost nightly, WLRN short films tell the stories of South Florida's history, its colorful characters, and formative events.
What do you think is the future for the white tailed deer?
WLRN's natural history films highlight Florida's rich wildlife and explore its unique but threatened ecosystems. WLRN studios showcase the best of the region's homegrown musical talent. On the radio, on TV, online, on the move. That's WLRN, South Florida's storyteller.